Shit. More guards. I gotta be careful.
Did you close the door?
Yeah, we're safe here.
But what about the rest?
Worry about yourself.
What about the gate?
Remember, in case of a problem, always turn to shelter security. Officers are here to help and serve the citizens.
The man responsible for this atrocity is to be found immediately. All off-duty military personnel are to report to their squad leaders at once. Search every room, corridor, storage area, and corner. Arrest any suspects. Use all available methods, including deadly force, to bring him down.
Announcement. After the finished exercise, it is imperative to maintain a weapon, secure a safety catch, and put it back on the arms rack. Disregarding this rule will result in a week-long ban on bar admittance.
Okay, back to the tech area.
I don't give a damn.
Keep it to yourself, rookie. God damn it, I'm surrounded by lunatics and idiots.
Remember, in case of a problem, always turn to shelter security.
What are you doing here? Freeze! I said freeze! Don't even think about it!
God, it must be an epidemic.
Remember, Regular examinations are mandatory. Internist Dr. Radomski and psychologist Dr. Tokai are seeing patients every day from 8 a.m. till 4 p.m. in their offices.
Quarantine, of course.
Warning, there are many unanswered calls on the emergency voicemail. They are to be listened to immediately.
I wanted to. Is anyone there? Goddamn voicemail. This is an emergency. My daughter's ill. She needs medical assistance. This is absurd. The Colonel will hear about this.
What's going on in the shelter? Is it some kind of medical problem? I've noticed people running around and... Hey, what are you doing? Get out of my room! Hey, out! I said, hey, out!
Hello? I wanna talk with a doctor. I see... the walls, there. What is this? No! You will be next! See you soon.
I wanted to report an accident. What are you doing, Mom? Mommy, please! 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 Mommy...
Use this analytical brain of yours and diagnose the problem.
Where could they be? Have they all mutated? Oh my god.
Shit, they're after him too!
Mr. Tokai, what are you doing here? Where is Gottler?
He's dead. He's... God damn it.
You will need a very convincing explanation, Tokai. Turn yourself in to the nearest patrol. They will escort you to the upper level. Then, we will have a chance to talk. That is, if I don't have you executed on the spot.
What are you babbling about? I was on the second sub-level as you ordered me. These lunatics, it wasn't natural or accidental. I saw someone. Everyone's dead now, even Marcin. It must have been this man I saw.
The saboteur, Tokai, is only a figment of your imagination. You, on the other hand.
I haven't done anything wrong, Colonel. He's framing me. You're framing me.
How dare you speak to me like that after all I have done for you, Tokai? And more importantly, after all that you have done. How dare you?
Albert?
Arek? How did you...
The Colonel sent me down to repair the vents, but forgot to mention it's a one-way ticket to hell. So I've locked myself in my office on the third sub-level, and I've been trying to restore all the systems ever since. But everything's screwed around here. I got the comms back up a few minutes ago. I also accidentally intercepted that lovely chat between you and the Colonel. Oh, shit.
What?
There's another transmission. The Colonel sending a whole squad of guards after you.
Son of a...
Damn, Al. With the whole security team after you, apprehension is only a matter of time. You have to leave the shelter.
That's rich. You know perfectly well that everything outside the shelter is obliterated and glowing with radiation.
I wouldn't be so certain. I came across information about another shelter some time ago. It's called Fist.
And you're telling me now? All these years we've been thinking that Glory was the only shelter that survived the war?
I didn't know what to think about it myself. It was only vestigial information, nothing really certain. And I only had a few seconds to browse through it before the firewall kicked in.
You know that I'll need more than that.
The Colonel always knew about the Fist. I once hacked into his computer and found some traces of communication attempts. If there's any info on the Fist's location, it's on the Colonel's computer. Potocki's room is in the admin area of the third sub-level. We'll try to find it together. But wait, there's a database nearby. It wouldn't hurt to check it out.
Oh, damn.
What? Sudden change of heart?
What about Carolina? I can't leave without her.
Do what you gotta do. But remember that you're the one they're after.
Right.
There really is something out there.
Carolina!
Ah, hell. Hold on!
Strange noises and then the contamination.
There's really no time. Most of the people here have gone insane. They attack anyone they see.
Why are they?
I don't know. I went through the second sublevel, and everyone there is either crazy or dead. I saw a man there. He must be the one who caused all this.
That's what I heard from Martin. He said he needs to talk to you about it.
Martin. He's dead.
Oh my god. How?
I told you. Now's not the time. Let's head to the third sublevel.
Why?
Arek's down there. We need to find him and get out of this shithole.